dreams are right in front of her. She chases them each day. She reaches towards the sky at night and bows her head to pray. 1, 2, 3, 4.
There's one of our listeners' favorite artists on Music Road Radio, Aspire, and her hit Rock Hard Chick. Well, here's another one that I think is going to be a hit. Mr. Zach Stiltner sings this, and it was sent to me by my good friend Dale Guthrie from the sound office right there on Music Row in Nashville. The title is God Don't Give a Damn, on a finally Friday broadcast of Today's Country from Music Road Radio on Spreaker.com.
She was filthy, hungry, digging through some garbage cans. Folks were passing, heard them laughing, made her hide her face in her hands. When I saw her start to cry, I had to say, don't pay them no mind. 'Cause God don't give a damn if we're rich or poor. He ain't keeping score by where we live or what we drive. He just looks at us through eyes of love that cut to what's inside. He don't judge our circumstance, long as we do the best we can. God don't give a damn. Bought her some dinner, and when I left her, she asked if I would say a prayer. It got me thinking what I'd be saying if those folks who laughed were standing there. Can't you see how much she hurts? And how the hell can you judge her when God don't give a damn if we're rich or poor? He ain't keeping score by where we live or what we drive. He just looks at us through eyes of love that cut to what's inside. He don't judge our circumstance, long as we do the best we can. God don't give a damn. I believe the ground is level at the crawl. Sometimes in this world, the simple truth gets lost. God don't give a damn if we're rich or poor. He ain't keeping score by where we live or what we drive. He just wants us all to get along, see others through his eyes. He don't judge our circumstance, long as we do the best we can. God don't give a damn. Oh no, God don't give a damn. God don't give a damn.
Does matter. The biggest, widest playlist. Whoa. It's like a bottomless pothole of today's best country. We should probably stop saying that.
The truth is, we couldn't be more country if we sold live bait. Turn it up.
Today's country.
Pretty wild.
Broadcasting worldwide
from his basement.
Listening to Tim Kelly on
Spreaker.com. Baby, this town built you and me. We wrote our names in the wet concrete. We get caught up in the same routines. Need an escape from reality. There's a getaway car in the driveway part. Let's hit the road and let the engine spark. We'll be singing out loud to the Rolling Stones, making up a lines that we don't know. I'll ride shotgun.
There's the big hit by Miss Leah Turner called Take the Keys on a Finally Friday broadcast of Today's Country with Tim Kelly on Spreaker.com. Here's new music now from Miss Sarah Evans called Slow Me Down. There's the newest tune from Miss Sarah Evans, and it's called Slow Me Down. Well, I have a request now to play. Mr. Conway Twitty has been requested by my good friend Miss Judy Rustin right here in Springfield, Missouri. Then after that, I'm going to play an artist that you ain't going to believe how much he sounds like Conway Twitty as well. Twitty, Twitty, say that three times real fast. Here's Goodbye Time from Conway Twitty on a Finally Friday broadcast of today.